Here is Danny, and today, tomorrow there's gonna be a new update named 3.1 in Battlefield 2042. There will be some big balancing changes in this one, so stay till the end for the good stuff. These are the most interesting things from the patch notes. There will be hit rack improvements, spread and recoil changes for guns, meaning you can tap fire again. They also adjusted the recoil for guns like the AK-24, the LMGs, the SCAR and the PP29. There are big nerfs to the 30mm, the 40mm and the 57mm cannons. There is a bunch of other bugs fixed. Xbox guys can now opt out of crossplay. Console aim assist got improvements now, so you both got the thing aiming for you and 30% less recoil. Players who aren't party leader can cancel queuing now. Portal server settings will save. The audio should work better now. Hopefully we can hear a McKay zipping behind us. Underbarrel grenades should not bounce in very close ranges anymore. The reload on the DXR-1 and the NTW-50 are slightly longer. Better hipfire for the SMGs and less spread for the LMGs. And let's look at the big balancing stuff. Starting off with the vehicles. Like I said, the 30mm cannon got a nerf. Lower rate of fire by 20. More heat per bullet and less blast damage, going from 5 to 6 hits to kill. The vehicle noob tube ran from 55 to 35 damage. The 57mm cannon on the Wildcat also got a nerf. It has less spread but 4 less ammo, less impact damage and halved the splash damage. The catcher changes are that nades take a little bit longer to detonate. They also got higher damage to counter armor. And everyone has less of them, 1 instead of 2. The proximity sensor has 10m less radius, from 30 to 20. It also is less long alive, from 30 seconds to 14. So that's a rip to my Olympic Pokeball Tennis Sport video in the description. And you only carry one with you. For breakthrough, some game-changing things have happened. The rooftop capture points are gone. Kaleidoscope now has 2 objectives at the bottom, Orbital has 1 at the bottom too, and the same is for Hourglass. So yeah, I hope that all makes you guys happy, and this is gonna be the last update of the year before DICE will go on vacation. Season 1 starts next year, the update will have no downtime, but hey, that is all I got for now, subscribe for more. This was Danny and I, see you on the battlefield.